Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you another very creative block printing design that I have made on this A-line top to give it a designer look. I have done this printing on the sleeves as well as on the bodies in a yoke style. So please keep on watching to see how I did this, and if you are new to my channel, then please do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So I have taken this golden dust in a bowl and I'm making the golden color by adding the binder in this dust, and you need to mix them until you get a smooth mixture without any lumps. Now I am taking this color on the sponge and I'm using this rectangle spiral block to print my design. Now I have pre-washed the fabric and I have already marked the areas on the top where I want to print so that my print should look even. Now you need to dab the block on the sponge so that the block is completely covered with the color. And now put the block on the fabric and apply pressure. You need to reapply the color on the block after each printing. So I have done with the bodies and now I am printing the sleeves, and again I have marked the areas first where I want to print. You need to let the paint dry for at least 24 hours and then iron it before washing the fabric. So I'm done with this printing and this is how it looks. Please let me know in the comment section if you like this, and I'll be back with more such creative designs in my upcoming videos. Till then, take care, bye-bye.